Let's get this bullshit started.
That's a very weird thing to say about this game.
What's that?
Oh, what is that? That's a... Oh, well, you'll probably have to take that, yeah.
Yeah, key cards aren't useful.
What is that? Why has he got horns? I've forgotten.
Why's what got horns?
He got horns.
Yeah, it's on his afro. It's like actually part of the afro.
Really?
I believe so.
I thought it was a hat he was wearing underneath it. This whole fucking time.
Maybe, I don't know. Let's check it out. Let's find out. Square.
Yay. Slowly but surely learning the buttons. I fucking lie. We never learn buttons.
Earmuffs. Maybe it's them.
It could be them, yeah. We can see them on the side of his head. I don't think they're just making protruding horns for no fucking particular reason. You look like a very hip 70s version of that kid from Nocturne.
Sure. Sounded like a kid.
Man, it'd be cool if you said he just suddenly underwent a demonic transformation.
That's way with a massive
because the devil did things.
So I turn this off just for the moment.
And he still has horns. And an afro.
There we go.
The horns are probably afro. There we go.
Okay, interesting.
We have officially resolved the issue of the demonic disco dude. Disco okay. Sue.
You want
some says,
demonic disco, Missy?
That was quite some spin, actually, but she doesn't seem impressed. She has got that little, like, jaunty hand on the hip.
Yep.
She looks like she is ready to bust a move, and perhaps a groove.
Well, there was no getting in that door, I guess, without it.
You gotta use the key card to do the door. On the key
do
card.
The door!
It's a key card door. Go figure! You need to use a key card on it, you fucking nuns.
Good job someone just left it conveniently on this side of the wall. If it happened on the other side, we would have had to go through some hoops.
Don't forget to not fucking discard it if it ever asks you to.
Yeah, we got screwed by that once already.
Yeah,
it was. It's almost nearly come up once more since. Oh, that's just a weird angle. Look at that. That actually looks like it's obstructing me there, but it's not. It's just a backgroundy thing.
By the by, folks, if I sound like I'm dying, it's because I'm... So.
Yeah, he's dying, so, just ignore that.
I'll see
banana compass?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like bananas.
Goodbye, hostess.
Wait, no, don't. Oh, well, too late.
Goodbye, hostess.
Why would I say I like bananas? What's
that? You don't like hostesses.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Sure, because that's what we do here. We just agree.
You're wearing rubber gloves now, too?
Yep.
Okay.
How do I look, my dear?
Has to massage himself. I love the feel of rubber on my face. Reminds me of my days in that creepy fucking gay nightclub in Police Academy.
Blue Oyster?
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, man.
I haven't watched them in a while either.
I am stunned both of us managed to remember it.
Yeah, it's been a while. Oh, good. That one didn't need a key card.
All I remember in that pub was like leather and embarrassed policemen. Did anything else happen in there? I'm not even sure it was a gay club.
I'm pretty sure it was just
an improv act.
I'm pretty sure it was just full of bikers who were generally older. And they just danced.
So they never upgraded their gear as they got older. What are you saying? They're all toddlers bikers.
They just
grew up to 30-year-olds and never bothered changing out of their costumes.
Over the course of 7 movies, and I know they went there at least 4 or 5 times, they didn't seem to really, you know...
Did they go to the gay club when they went to Russia?
No, that would have been, like...
Would they have just called it...
Maybe there was a Russian version.
Red fucking, like, panda.
Maybe. I'll take a
And you go in there and it's just, like, a bunch of women, except they all have, like, schlongs the size of sickles. And density.
I think you're going off topic slightly there, but yes... Can't carry any more tomato soup. That's just unfortunate, isn't it?
You're implying you're already carrying tomato soup. I disagree.
I don't know.
I think you'll find if you open your inventory, it's filled with nothing but hummus.
And a garbage bag.
Of course you need something to carry all hummus in.
Mm-hmm. What is this? What is this?
It's a pill. Equip it, because I could use some.
We need medication. We're in the right place. Bobby's nostrils are fried.
Oh, God.
I'm being flayed as well, I think. Nice putting that on a little bit, but no, seriously.
I just squeezed my nose when I was trying to rub my eyes, and that provoked a cough.
provokes pain.
That too.
That's your version of the magic pain glove.
Here we go. Oh dear.
Don't have a yawn now too, do you get that going too?
No, it's a sneeze building up. I'm trying to calm it.
You'll be fine. I have faith.
Your faith is severely misplaced.
Yeah, with that attitude, maybe.
It's like a thumbs up from a Jew to fucking Hitler. Like, it's not really something that should go down. Or rather, it is. The thumb should go down.
Yeah, he's just going to do a bit of a Julius Caesar sort of moment.
Isn't that nice? You're talking about the gang Gladiator. That wasn't fucking Julius Caesar.
Pretty sure
that was like Emperor Antonio Banderas or something.
Yeah, totally him. No, I'm pretty sure it's actually based on an actual like ruler who apparently did that.
Well, like, yeah, like Gladiator's totally based on a true story. Same way, like, fucking Lord of the Rings is based on the true story of someone walking down a mountain once.
Ah, good. Someone find a light switch.
Her off camera. Because the lights... Oh, wait. There are lights. Fair enough. Point taken game. Fine. I'll back the fuck down.
She doesn't put the thermostat, though, because she's breathing freaking cold air.
Thermostat was right next to you, too. What a lazy bitch.
I know.
You can do that, Mr. Emergency.
This is an emergency. That's all.
We're calling this emergency meeting to announce that there is an emergency.
That's it, you can go about your day now. This is some kind of equipment. I'm not sure what it is. I can't drive
it. It's a large blue dot machine. Don't tamper with it or else it'll turn red.
And when it goes red, oh boy.
You better have to serenade it
back to normal.
Yeah. It's like that machine in Lost. It makes violent noises.
Anger! Just a machine that screams it.
Wait, are you the one who's watched Lost? Because I have a friend who's watching Lost.
I'm watching nearly all of it.
You are? Cool. So I can actually say spoilers to you and not care. By the way, potential Lost spoilers. If you care, go back in time to fucking 5 years ago when anyone else gave a shit.
A bit longer than 5 years ago, but yes.
Oh yeah, no one cared after like season four.
Okay, so she gave me one page to take back to the car. And she's going to stay here.
She's going to stay here. We're fine. We can dump the bitch.
She needs to pay her fare.
Oh, yeah. All right. Stand in the room and threaten her with your garbage bag.
What's this?
It's the blue dot machine. He's tampering with it. No, stop him. Look what you've done. The blue dot is angry.
Oh, no.
That didn't sound at all like the Power Stone guy.
I wasn't meant to be the Power Stone.
That didn't sound anything like him either. This must be the security system. To stop you from stealing one piece of paper.
To stop you in particular. Specifically, someone spent millions to make a security system because you might show up one day.
They're very serious about their printer usage.
No, but I can hit this big blue button.
Yeah. Go for a DD, see what happens.
Ooh, what does this button do? It just fucking blows off.
Dexter's head falls off and eats itself.
That's fine, he's got 20 more.
I'm pretty sure I saw it one episode. I'm saying that sarcastically, but I wouldn't be surprised if that really happened.
Oh, good. You're not paying the fare then, is that what I'm
is this
hearing?
Dungeons and Dragons though? Like, this is... Let me sort the apartment
building. Yes. Go find him.
Man in the black suit? Sure, I'll just leave you here to drown in the meantime. There's an employee here, he can unlock the security system. Oh, God. Nah, I'll do it, but it'll cost you. Demand your fucking money.
Yeah, we do.
No. I'll pay whatever you want. Please hurry. Yeah. Wait, all right. No, that's just another promise. We're getting shafted again.
All right. Pay me double.
Go on a date with me. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Get the ladies. You're not going to manually.
If Joshua can't get a lady, this fidgety fucker will. Yes! Hugs for everyone!
You kind of put her on the spot, I feel. Okay.
Nah, she's beholden out to it. A contract was formed.
A contract's been formed, m'lady.
If you break your vow, I'll have to, I don't know, fidget.
I'll have to really fidget on the spot for a week.
And then I'm maybe frown. Get somewhat upset. She's drowning while you're running in circles and walking into walls. Good God, you're the worst.
Really? Oh, good.
Wasn't that open earlier? Oh, yes, yeah, the security thing is happening. Why do you have to bring Jaden? What's he going to come here and do? It's going to be so different from what you can do.
I guess his key card's more shiny than mine.
Okay.
His probably has his name on it and everything.
Surely yours has your name on it.
It's not me. Just lifted it.
Exactly, but that's how it works. You've claimed it, and now you established ownership over it. The card is now your bitch. So it's how I break into buildings.
Yeah, well, I mean, your process isn't wrong.
I just informed you that I break into buildings.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying your process isn't wrong, though. I mean, you're doing morally, I'm bankrupt,
but yeah, continue. Fine.
But you know, pretty sure this guy's not been doing it that long. What is this?
I've got control over one nostril now. That's nice.
A first aid kit, which can't take, so never mind.
I'll use one for all those icky boo-boos you got. Or not, just start driving around in your fucking vandalized car.
Get in the car. Oh, God damn it.
Gee wonder. I can't help but wonder what happened to that car. Gee wonder.
Gee wonder?
No, gee wonder. So it's like an awful superhero.
No.
Do you wish to get off? Well, you got a date now. Don't need to know more.
I need to find him, but I don't remember where the apartment block was, so...
It's not under the bridge. You're not looking for a troll.
I'm looking for a king.
I'm looking for Landy. Have you seen a black man? Wait, sorry, a man in a black suit. There's no one black in this town except that one cop. Who has the most Asian eyes I've ever seen.
So, that guy's going to sit there while that water pours in.
Did you not hear what I just said 5 minutes ago?
Yeah, but I mean...
Go find Jaden while I drown. He can pay your fare, I guess. Or go on the date with you.
Okay, pick there. Because that makes a lot of sense. Also, I was given options to places. I'm pretty sure we're...
Yeah, just abandon her, like, whatever. Yeah. What if that just ends your fucking plot if she dies? That'd be neat.
Eh.
Just move right along onto whatever crazy bastard's happening.
Probably just pick up another fare.
Yeah. Like, screw it. Just get on with your job in the middle of this apocalyptic scenario.
This guy don't strike me as very much that sort of person.
He's got a strong work ethic. I'll give him that. Oh my God, you're soaking wet.
Yep.
The date hasn't even begun yet. Ho, 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 ho.
Gee, she's not even here and you're already calling her out. Right, where is this stupid place? You remember?
I don't know, fuck. Hey, guy. Guy.
Out. Can't get off here.
No.
Find a parking spot. This car is busted.
Every time I read that, I just imagine the Joker tossing a woman out a window, basically just saying very poor choice of words.
It's not a person.
Run that one over.
Oh, that's that guy. I remember him.
Who?
Yeah, he's one of the guys we met during one of our other...
Is he?
...adventures. Who? Yeah.
When?
Ah, it was a while ago.
Was he on, like, the helicopter or something? Was Josh?
Like, was he not the guy we found unconscious under the place?
Is he?
Ooh. Living underground, we found quite a conscious guy.
You God almighty, you're soaking.
Yep, I don't remember where...
Where the fuck can you park? There, parking.
Oh, hello. If I can find him.
You.
Jaden Bradford, aren't you? I need you to come with me. I need your help at North.
To find a bunch of cash!
She's trapped inside a room, which I think is a little more important. We're trying to be fast about this shit.
She's trapped inside a room.
That's not good. Must have triggered the security system or something. She gave me the super secret document.
It won't come if you imagine it's giving you shit like. Wait.
Yep. We need him to go there in order to basically see if Sandy.
Sophia comes first. You have a date riding on this. Sophia comes first. That's already happened. We can't fuck up that timeline. Fucking hell!
Wow. No one's paying this fare, are they? That's literally why I had to go for the date, because that doesn't actually physically cost her any money.
What's he talking about? Why did you pull a gun on me, you asshole?
Why are you going to Cascade Dam?
Like a dead body.
Let's go, man.
And some crazy bitch who's desperate to, like, hug people. No, that's Joshua. What's she desperate to do again? What was her thing? Did she have one, other than just being handcuffed?
Dead brother, basically.
Yeah, yeah.
Notice how very Batman, but not very cool, she was.
She was cuffed the whole time and still managed to kill the most people so far in this game.
Well, yeah, but that's and because she blew up a freaking oil tanker.
Fair play to her, like. Good job.
Oh, when she was trying to escape. That freaking room has got to be freaking flooded by now.
Yep, she is long dead. So much for that fucking date.
3 miles, yuck.
That time you spent parked there staring at the sign trying to, like, quantify dimensions or fucking solve the universal equation or some shit. That was time that could have been spent still driving and more quickly saving your date.
There's a truck.
I don't remember any trucks around here.
Yeah, there hasn't been traffic in a while, so that's weird. Also, this doesn't feel like this place has a whole lot of, shit.
Well.
Has a whole lot of,
What the fuck we're supposed to do now? Like, oh, okay. Good, well spotted, I didn't see that.
Yeah, I noticed the gap.
Also, you're freezing. You have a down arrow. Oh, you've got encroaching borders from the side. You're gonna die soon.
Yep, I'm gonna get out in a minute. And, oh.
Da-da-da! And dive in a river. Nice.
Can't get off here. Okay.
Well,
can I at least access my menu?
Swimming.
Nope, I can hit square to turn on the lights, though.
You have a fucking heater in the car, like. You could have heated yourself up at any point.
I can't seemingly pause this or anything.
There.
Alright, there you go.
Warm up. Oh, fuck.
Okay, item
well,
menu.
Have we got any, like, heating pads or anything?
We have a single first aid kit.
Fuck it, try it.
That
yes!
Works.
Nice. Try it later. Set yourself on fire or something, I don't know.
Nope. Exit vehicle to use.
Oh, god damn it. What if you want to have a cigarette in your car? Oh, you're not dead now, so that's neat. Start
yeah.
driving.
It's going to be painful without some more,
Fuck, where do we even have to? Down this way, yeah, I guess. Like, this is a path.
Yeah, this seems safe. My car's also fucked.
Oh, well, whatever. Where even are we at this point? There. Okay, there's the bridge. So, navigate to your right.
Yep, there we go. Alright, good. So.
What's with all the fucking dinosaur tracks leading downwards?
I don't know. But, here's a question.
Uh-huh.
Have we never seen this taxi? While we were going up
maybe,
or
maybe
this
we
way
did, we just didn't notice.
I feel like it's
we
a
didn't
thing
see,
we
like, What's his name again? Jaden?
We started at the bottom and we're climbing and things were breaking and falling apart and shit.
Yeah.
So, like, we were down around there. It took us ages to get up to the top.
I think he's going to give you the key card, like, to set her free whenever he jumps out of the car. Like, to go stop her from being, like, murdered.
Yeah.
And then you fuck off back again.
Level of Cascade Dam on search. I'm like, yeah, you don't see. So I can't believe he screwed us over and pulled a gun and went, nope.
That was a fairly major dick move. Who does that? Surely there.
What was the point of giving me that bit to drive around then? I mean, I couldn't get out to do anything. It was just literally a crappy navigation that had no real purpose.
How dare you? Every part of this game has been, like, analyzed and all of it's super necessary.
Sophia activated.
She's already dead.
Ah, oh, really?
You wanker!
Do you know I can just remove your eye, right? I mean...
Yeah, do it right now. Disarm him, take his gun and shoot his eyes out. Like, just put the gun in the back of his head and fire. And his eyes will pop out. So
I've got these
right.
horns, they could probably scoop one of them out.
Yeah, true. I was about to say, like, no, but actually, yeah. Oh, this incredible
commentary. That's your problem, huh? You're running out of gas. There's no other issues with your vehicle.
I can find some gas. Well, fucking.
I'm gonna have to go into the place and grab some, aren't I?
You got the umbrella now, so. And there'll probably be a heater in there.
This feels like the area we were in, but.
Maybe there's a very handily placed mechanic.
Is that him?
Yep.
Yeah, it's way to.
Staring at a fucking window.
There's a first aid.
Oh, well, handy, Tim.
Yep.
Oh my god, I can't see.
Can you not? Can't see? Guardian
I feel
God,
like
Guardian
I'm,
God.
I'm dying now of fucking cold and wetness.
So, this guy's on about a Guardian God?
Was he?
Yeah.
I didn't see anything he said.
Yeah, he says the Guardian God. He said it like twice, and I was like, is there...
The Guardian God. Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ, he's got to calm down before slowness today, says, like, Jesus.
And then he says, I said I was saying something along the lines of, oh, hello.
You're doing the dang heat! Heat!
Heat! Woohoo! But yeah, so, yes. That's what he's on about. There's a little sneaky thing down the side there.
Ah,
I saw it, but I couldn't seem like
navigate there. That's like some kind of gas pump or something.
There we go. What is this? What is it?
Snowboarder compass.
Sure.
Wow, that is one impressive posture.
Do you want to equip it?
Yep. If only to get a better look. What the fuck?
He's definitely not made in two parts, I can assure you. Totally not.
I mean, it's like all of 5 pixels.
Yeah, it's a bit mad.
Why are you going back in and out? Stop. Stoop.
Camera's like glaring straight at me.
Alright, this looks like a dangerous part.
Yeah, unlike the rest of the game where it's been totally legit and safe.
The danger seems most raw around these parts. It's a bin, but we don't need that.
I can throw the garbage bag in it.
Yeah, good point. Surely someone will need it. Surely.
Yeah, all those things we've stored in here that, you know, totally... All their people would want.
I guess some of your driving pants. Yeah.
Yes.
And your ski gloves. And your woman's jersey. And your workout pants.
I was really sure we could put them on your chick, but never mind.
Yeah. Oh well, she'll be alright.
Adhesive tape.
You know what? Aye, take those clothes back. She'll probably need fresh clothes whenever she gets out of the fucking being soaked to death. Assuming she's not, like, dead.
Alright, we'll take now from the bin that we've stored crap in many, many eons ago.
Chris, what's even going to be in here? It's going to be mostly food, I think.
Yeah, there might be an odd food source in here. Helmet, earmuffs, party glasses,
yeah,
driving pants, baseball cap, a down jacket, ski gloves, woman's jersey,
yeah,
which you claim tickets back. Yes. You've taken the item.
Yeah, take the
workout pants, because, you know, she'll look pretty in red.
My lady in red.
Give her gloves if we really
nah.
want. And a cap.
Nah. You gotta keep the give her the party glasses.
You sure you want her to have the party glasses?
Yeah.
You don't want to give her matching earmuffs?
Alright, yeah, cool. we gotta pair up.
we're gonna go out and see it. She's gonna go out looking like she's from around here.
You gotta get her an afro too.
Yeah, we'll work on that. Actually, we're a little in item space. I kind of feel we probably should have tried to chuck a lighter in there or some shit. There's two heating things around here. Interesting.
And
hey, look,
a giant
pile of gas just conveniently laid out for me.
I feel like we got really lucky in finding that so fast now.
Oh, hey, look, it's an hour later.
Why did you take it?
Because I could throw it in the recycle bin.
All right, yeah, cool.
I mean, you know, someone else might need one. Just do it now, just to get out of the way. Because we don't have space for it, don't we? Who knows? Maybe in a future video, there'll be this moment where we're all like, we need a lighter, and then just, you know, we'll come over.
Like, oh, wait, we put one in that bin we can't access. Because it's not near us right now. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd usually give you access to a thing like that in an area like this. This thing's weight is the only question I have.
It'll be 3, yeah.
Fuck. Well, someone else has got to go in there, then.
The adhesive tape.
Tape.
Yeah. Because, is there anything else we really don't need?
Earmuffs.
How dare you?
You said really don't need.
How dare you? The adhesive, yeah. There. We good.
Yeah, we are actually. Okay. I thought we had to store something else, but apparently not. Good, good. Happy with that. What is this? What's this giant thing?
Oh, it's empty. You have to go fill it up in places now.
Hooray.
Awesome.
Hooray. Hooray. Damn it. Hope the mic's picking up my hooraying.
I sure love this World of Warcraft fucking fetch quest bullshit.
Can I get down here?
No,
apparently. Spin the camera
yes.
to find
oh,
out.
Is it? Yeah,
okay, yeah. Can't overcome the insurmountable odds.
There's a
odds.
Fucking Phoenix Wright Cyclock in front of it, like. You have to interpret its childhood memories, like, before you can go down.
We don't have time for that, unfortunately.
Phoenix Wright always has time for a case.
Yeah, well,
you're the worst taxi driver ever.
No, I'm... Well, sorry, you're right. I am. I didn't get a fare.
Yeah.
Even that first guy who got out earlier, he didn't pay us either.
One might almost say life just isn't very kind to taxi drivers.
That's not. Why is there so many heating spots around here? Like, that's a dangerous thing to see constantly.
You can't carry it.
I know. I was kind of seeing what it was.
It was obviously a food stuff. What's that? What the fuck is that?
Large
Yeah,
backpack.
Equip. Yes. You can store the other one now.
Yes, I can.
And you can take your fucking chicken as well if you want.
We will, just because we've come close to death.
Fair enough. That's what first aid packs are for, but yeah, fair enough.
Well, first aid packs are like the superior version. Sometimes you need a plan B.
I wonder if you can cook food in his car. Well, not now, obviously, because it's been smashed.
Nothing can be done in this car now, except cry.
Well, it's impossible to get it repaired, like...
Possibly, I don't know.
Like, never. Who's gonna fucking fix it up in this weather?
Himself,
one very kindly,
likely.
Very experienced mechanic.
Like, he himself kinda probably will.
Jesus Christ, I have to wait a minute now.
Yeah, no, it's nice. We see the amount of fuel wastage now.
Can't wait until you go back and speak to Jade and then find out you can just store him in there.
Let's hope she's not drowning during all this.
Oh man, she's dead.
I don't know that.
Ah, she's dead.
She could have, you know, escaped MacGyver style. I have these secret documents.
Technically, she has escaped by dying.
Yeah.
Is there another door, like, behind you?
There is, I'm just kind of seeing.
That's one dodgy as fuck looking crack in that dam.
Yeah. I'm actually just seeing where, you know, where the distance is from where I was, because I went down the ways and then up. So it's kind of curious.
Alright. We're going to have fucking issues out here, man.
Probably.
Something's going to happen in a bit.
Hey, that's a chain. What's this? Another compass?
Yep.
The blue marlin.
No, it just looks like a blob.
Taking it anyway.
Oh, the blob was the water and the fish was the green thing on top of it. Still just look crap. Right, time to go, like,
to go
start
up higher,
the
so
terrible
it's...
chain of events. From the obvious fucking crack in the dam.
My taxi driver guy be like, ah, well, I did study engineering for a few years. This looks perfectly safe. And we're like, what?
Oh, wait, that's blocked off as well. Like, what the fuck?
Yes, we're back down to the fuel.
This thing. Ah, yeah.
Don't worry. Once I seen I couldn't go up anymore, I was like, ah, okay, my access is now shortened.
Why is he still standing in here? Like, he has shit to do. There he goes.
Standing there and talking with God Guardians, and he fucking runs off. Ah, good. I do kind of need him to be alive.
What was that?
What was that?
Yeah. Yay.
All of them are pointless. That was fun.
Well, time to get your fuel. And just fucking bail.
Yeah, basically.
Straight up Christian bail.
It's a tank containing gasoline.
May have to use the item.
Yep. I believe that is correct.
I wonder if its weight goes up.
Probably. Fill the
really
fuel tank.
Should.
Bang.
It didn't go up at all.
Excellent.
Okay.
I'm going to quickly save this now so we don't have to do that again.
You call that a part?
Not really. I don't feel like we've done enough.
Yeah. Let me check inside. I feel like that's a part. Like, yeah, it's a part.
Well, if you say it's a part, that's a part then. Hope you enjoyed the great taxi driver's adventures of, you know... Key cards and freaking dams.
Oh, sure, I love not being able to see anything because my fucking sinuses have taken over my eyes.
That's fine. They're not meant to be there anyway. They'll sort themselves out when night sleep. But until said time, we'll see you then.
Pew pew catches.